After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving. So where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly. Careful, please.
I always drive careful.
Then you'd be the first. Turn that racket off. I can't hear myself think. That's much better.
So, church. It's Sunday already.
Eyes on the road, please.
You forget where the gas pedal is?
Stop there, by the park.
Here you go, St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure, whatever you say.
Are all the same.
Can't drive without the radio. Better find a new fare.
Art gallery. Get me there quick.
Sure. Quick I can do. Taking some time out.
What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Sold up before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy.
Your busy day's gonna be looking at old paintings?
I have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah, I get you.
Thank you.
in the gallery. Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. Don't spend it all at once.
I'll try not to. Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next. I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Some. But never enough of them.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess. Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better.
Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so. If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
Glad I'm not paying for repairs. Nearly there. Just up here on the corner, please. Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
Whoa, Jesus!
Oh. Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah? Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while, eh? Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
This.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you gotta say to him? You can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks.
Least we could do.
Come on, let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah, he's gonna want to hear about this.
What do they call you, son?
Thomas. Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble?
Yes, sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him by the kind of Tommy helping us.
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm gonna set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You can ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hard-working Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay?
Sure.
The boss finished yet?
Nah, you got more time to sit on your ass.
Who's the new guy?
Some cabbie. We're helping him out.
He's gonna drive the boss?
Nah, you don't lose your job that easy.
I hate sitting around. Boring as hell.
If the boss says you're not ready to come out on collections, what can you do?
I don't get what his problem is with me, Paul.
Find anything good?
What do you think I gotta do to...
Nah, I...
You shouldn't ask me,
I'm watching you.
Not gonna
get
a good answer.
I get it.
Anyways, I got places to be. Okay, come through this way. I'll take you to Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he doing with Paulie? But that don't mean you're good with me
or
anyone else.
Heavy lifting. We make sure we're well healed for when there's trouble.
Some kind of problem like this. That's more where it came from. Don's grateful for your business. And we're grateful for his dough. But we gotta go. Long drive back north.
If the Don wants to do this again, we can meet at the top. So this is going. That'd be good.
Buongiorno, Vincenzo!
Ciao, Paulie!
Oh, she's gonna sing!
Who's this then?
Vinny, this here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good, good.
Hey, you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing.
This classic should do the trick!
If the bat don't work out for use,
I got a few cocktails here.
Ay, ay, ay.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears.
Good to meet you, Tom. Let me know if Paulie gives you the hard time. I'll straighten him out. Come back and see me later if the boys don't scare you away. I'll fix you with a gat. You can look around, sure. But nothing leaves the room.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got a way with cars. I don't get how this moron gets in just to purr. But I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic. Hey, genius! Get your head out of your ass!
Fuck there, Polly. You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Polly. Yeah.
Tommy. Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a cracked egg. But you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Polly? It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across the town.
All right, let's go. You're driving. And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
I don't know what Ralph's trying to pull giving us this motor. I wanna show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of our yard.
Yeah, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cap.
You don't have to be nice about it. This thing's a tin cap!
So, was that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. And the cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you gonna torch? He's got more friends in the force than us. But we're okay. So long as we're careful. Keep an eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through? You want a bottle? Just ask. We'll keep some back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. To us, you got a line in the good stuff.
Well, that's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places, best tables, best food, best skirt, some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let them see your face. Either that, or you hit them so hard they don't remember it. again onto Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Salieri's streets.
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk, in a wrong part of town, you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down. Okay, it's close by. Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front, leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. Hey, put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck. Come on, over here. You gotta sneak in and wreck the cars. Send a message.
Sure. Why are you coming with?
See if you get shot. Kate, you go quiet. You know how to go quiet, right?
I don't want jobs.
Yeah, like that.
He's got his main guys. You'll get there someday.
No one sees our heads. No one tries to pop them. This gate and up onto their roof. I'll go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump them from behind. I'm real good at distracting. It's the best thing.
Ah, boss, one of your guys in the city real pissed. Make sure you're in the car.
As I get the money on that.
Ah, he's good for it.
What am I doing?
I mean what I say. What the hell are you doing back there?
Who are you?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to get look out here.
Dino. Dino told me.
Dino? Salieri's got guys all over town trying to get Morello a black eye. And Dino makes you cart the cars?
Listen, fella. Who are
Christ, Tom. I hate you got seen. Now let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging. Ah, that's great. No one's driving that again. Ah, crap. Hey, get away from the car. Back him down, Tom!
Guys.
You got some kind of death wish?
Son of a...
Come on, Tom, quick. There's gonna be more of them. Use a Molotov and let's see some flames. Take out a bottle, light, and throw. Simple.
Whole block heard that.
We gotta go. We can take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's car?
I don't like you, and you got a good car. I'm gonna know where you keep it.
There's reports of burning vehicles and gunfire in North Park.
Take it.
It's right near Morello's place. Don't bring in the wrong people.
Straight through the gate. We gotta get out of here before the bull show. There's
don't let him get away!
Drive!
Come on, bastards!
Get him,
I see you. Ah, shit.
We got cops.
So, what do we do?
You lose them by driving real fast and getting clear of them.
Sounds good.
Right now they're pissed. But let's not get them real pissed.
Keep looking. They'll turn off.
Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket. How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah. I guess it did.
There's no time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? This life?
What's it to you?
Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Eh. There's busy days, there's slow days. I've had more of an introduction than I ever got.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar joined with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. Though, I got a suit now and Vinny's an old bastard.
I always thought that to be in a family you had to have more connections. Your brother or your uncle or...
Oh, some guys, sure. Your cousin got made, or you like Carlo's, Pop went way back with the Don. That means you get trusted more when you're starting out. But there's plenty of us who came in off the street. I'm thinking we get you in front of the boss, then we tip a few.
Well, I don't got plans, so...
Sure you don't got plans. The plans are to feed Vinny so much booze that Luigi has to roll him out the door again.
I'm good with whatever.
Sure you are.
What happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
He's still with you, then?
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. You see Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not gonna be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morello is a hothead, and all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, he gets stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it. I got a growing business here. We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands. Make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you. But you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morella poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
They're loyal.
That's right. Now, you stay straight with me, you're going to be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then. Welcome to the family. Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome. A barman Luigi is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron.